So Davol Street has gotten some hazardous material removed. Can you tell us the details?
Yes, finally, after the two years that we purchased the building and we've been having fundraisers, we finally came up with the money to remove the asbestos. And as probably an hour or two ago, I did got the paperwork saying that the Davol School is right now asbestos free. And now our work is beginning. We have a lot of things going on behind the scenes, kind of contractors and stuff like that, but we could bring them into the building until now. Now we official asbestos free and we moving forward.
Which is very exciting. Now I know some of the asbestos was just in the piping. It wasn't a total renovation, correct?
Exactly. So this is a building built in 1892. So it's a building with 125 years around there. At that time, these buildings were made, they had asbestos covering the pipes, especially the heating pipes. And because of the school being broke in and pipes being stalled, they got those asbestos loose on the ground and some hanging from the floor, from the ceilings. So what happened was the company identified everything that was loose. This building was used until 7 years ago. So all the asbestos on the floors are sealed. And as long as everything is sealed, and we're going to be putting new floors, sealing whatever asbestos it's on the floors, now we are safe. Everything that was loose, that was a potential problem on the building, got removed today. And so this way, we all set to start construction.